This is not a morning routine of my babies. This is not a night routine, as you could tell from the title. This is the afternoon routine of all three babies. And as you know, I had a new one. He's step two. I have a new one, Kaylin, which is really nice. Anyways, so we're just going to get into it, and we're going to show you step by step what all three of them do. Let's go. First, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna feed her because she likes orange juice. She had food for lunch, but now she's having orange juice just to make it easier on her guys. So. You're done?
Alright. So, were you texting before? I'm texting Bella.
Bella?
Yeah.
Okay. Tuesday. And today's what day? Thursday. And it is the February break. Here, have your stuffed animal. Okay. It's hard to do this with one hand. It is very ill. Guys, I'm good. So now, so what you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing? Are you tired?
No.
Hungry?
No.
What do you want?
I was wondering if I could play with Sissy.
What's Sissy?
Kaylin. She's sleeping.
So, I want the Lover Bella doll so bad. Have a new sister girl. Has guns in that, maybe. No, I don't want to see it if it has guns. To my mom and to their grandma and my mom. And they wanted to see a movie that had guns in it. I wouldn't mind, but the babies would mind. No one to watch them, so. Bye. Okay. Okay, so guys, I have a challenge for you. So if you have baby legs, I want you guys to comment down below one, their names, two, their birthday, and three, what do you do to celebrate it? Because I want to know so I can celebrate your baby's birthday on their days. And I celebrate my baby's birthday with a birthday party with my friends. Not theirs, because I don't have anyone to be their friends. So, so I usually, I'll tell you their birthday. So Gracie's birthday is on March 1st. What the heck? Okay, whatever, he's gone. That's just my brother, Max, their uncle, my brother, their cousins, my nieces, dad. I could just say their uncle and my brother, but I don't want to. Okay, anyways, guys, so, what was I going to, blah, 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 blah. What was I just gonna say? I totally forgot. Okay, I remember. So Sierra's birthday is on April 1st, on April Fool's Day. That's my dog's birthday and my babysitter's dog. My old babysitter's dog's birthday. They're babysitters now. But my old tutor and babysitter. And then Kaylin's birthday is on... February 2nd. She was born on February 2nd. So today is the... I gotta check my calendar here. I haven't been crossing off the days. So today is the... Let me see. Today is the 22nd. So she was born... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20, 21 days ago. Wait, that's not right. 20 days ago. That's all I did. Look. February, March, April. So her birthday passed, and then it's her birthday, and then it's her birthday. So her, then her. Her. Oh, March. What did I say before? Because that was wrong. I know I said the wrong thing because it's March 22nd. What did I say? I don't know. Comment down below what I said for her birthday before. But anyways, her birthday is April 1st. Her birthday is February 2nd. Okay, anyways, so guys, I will do a part 2, but I have no time right now. I'm sorry, my iPad is about to die, so I gotta go. Bye! Please like and subscribe, and the question of the day is what I said before, so bye!